Women with disability in Arua district are benefiting from a 3-month project from Upendo ni Baraka, a non-governmental organization, with funding of $9,970 from Urgent Action Fund Africa. This comes with mapping of women with disability, dialogues and protection, which started in October and will end in December 2023. Jean Longo Aikoru, who is a visually impaired woman and CDO for special interest groups and elderly persons in Arua district, wonders why the government has not come up with proper data for persons with disability.
At household level, they are discriminated against so many things, like they don't want them to participate on daily activities on in the names of protection. Protection which now becomes so negative. You want to cook food, they're like, you'll burn. So when for you, when will you learn to cook as a woman with disabilities? As a result, you're kept there as a what? As a padlock at home, just to keep the home. To keep their home safe.
When it comes to the budget allocation, women with disability are not considered special but left to wander in the general 30% meant for other category of women.
When it comes to government programs, what we benefit from 100% is the national special grant, which is specifically for persons with disability, whereby the men are mixed up with the women. That is what we benefit from 100%. But when it comes to these other government programs, really, we are so much marginalized when it comes to access to those programs. So we want to amplify our voices, and we want other partners to come, like Upendo and Baraka, to also come to amplify our voices now more.
Betty Wuzu, the executive director Upendo and Baraka, said the 3-month project will focus on advocating for the rights of women with disability to help them improve their participation in the society.
And above all, we're also going to implement the component of protection, which most of the women living with or women with disability are going through, and no one sometimes notices it.
Stakeholders are the ones to identify our challenges. If they were to involve us to bring the persons with the disabilities to identify their challenges and explain, I think we may get it at our budget, which we always cry, it is meager, could have been increased.
Through economic empowerment, we know we can give these women, one, the legal aid, then secondly, the way forward, like they can support themselves with the skills they learn from us, so that they can be able to do something for themselves and support their children and their families as well. An empowered woman is very strong, we all know that.
What level are you involved in participating on decisions that affect you yourself?
Yes.
And that is where I find it extremely very interesting.
Persons with disabilities in Arua district only receive 5% of the unconditional grant and 20% of the conditional grant. They are demanding for support from local revenue to add to their budget. Robert Ariaka reporting for the news.